Use a two-lane road to create a grid, as shown in the video. Replace the two-lane road in the scene with a six-lane road. Select very large roundabout and replace the three intersections as shown in the video. Click on the six-lane road. Click straight. Turn off toggle all snapping. Click on both buttons, snap to 90-degree angles, and snap to guidelines. Align the guideline with the center line of the two-lane road as shown in the video. And connect to the left until the roundabout automatically connects to the road. Connect the road on the other side in the same way. Remove the middle six-lane road. Connect the six-lane road using the same method. Again. Delete the two-lane road in the middle. Select the two-lane one-way road. Click straight. Click toggle parallel mode. Increase the offset to 2. Turn off toggle all snapping. Click on both buttons, snap to 90-degree angles, and snap to guidelines. Move the road to the left to automatically connect it to the roundabout. Connect the remaining parts of the road using the same method as shown in the video. Delete the two-lane road and the roundabout. Select the two-lane two-way highway. Set the elevation stop level to 2. And adjust the height to 7.5 meters. Turn off toggle all snapping. Click on both buttons, snap to 90 degree angles, and snap to guide lines. Click on Road Services. Remove traffic lights. No straight ahead. Remove crosswalk. Add streetlights to the elevated road. Done.